I forget what RJR stands for, but every time I hear it, I think of how dumb it is. Rick J. Radical. Quite possibly the worst gimmick name ever here in the Stunt Fighting Arena. Coming out to the Stunt Fighting stage tonight with Taco Laco. The congregation loves him, don't they, Brian? Oh, you're not here. You're not here, Brian.
As thick as fuck.
Check him out, the Punk Rock Death Squad! Jamie Senegal! Legitimate Adam! Two of the most eccentric personalities that have ever stumped here in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio! Are accompanied to the ringside area by Jinx tonight! Look at these two, ladies and gentlemen. Listen to them. Listen to the congregation. Jamie Senegal screamed, "I'm home." And the congregation responded. Tonight, Jamie Senegal returns to the Sanctuary Stunt Studio to take on Taco Laco. I don't have a ringside commentator here tonight to ring the bell, so apparently my job tonight is not only joint commentary, but bell ringer aficionado as well. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to remind you that tonight, the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, free stunt fights are brought to you by the Downtown Hazleton Alliance for Progress. We are community here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, provided absolutely free of charge to the entire congregation here in Hazleton, Pennsylvania, as well as streamed for free live to you on YouTube at Sanctuary PA TV. Jamie Senegal now locking up with RJR, Rich J. Radical. And both these men have some new gear going on right now. RJR in his purple and gold. Jamie Senegal in what I can only describe as a diva's gear. But he rocks it, ladies and gentlemen. Jamie Senegal cartwheeling outside of that lockup. RJR doesn't know how to make this one. He doesn't know what to make of it. RJR wants to fight. RJR wants to wrestle. Nope, around behind. Jamie Senegal having some fun, landing those forearms. None of them having that big of an effect. Landing a couple more. Those didn't seem to land an effect. Jamie now coming in. Around the world, around the world, around the world. Here he goes. Arm drag. Nope. RJR pulls him back up, breaks it away, kicks him in the stomach, round the world he goes, underneath, inside out, up and over, down Jamie Senegal, goes again, RJR blocks it, none of Jamie Senegal's stunts have worked out for him tonight, that kick did, and so did that one, plays the charm, Jamie Senegal's on fire in there, RJR now in a world of trouble. Jamie Senegal springboard, this time he gets it, arm drag takeover, had to use the ring's vault for leverage, but he got rich and Jamie's letting him know. The congregation chanting, Jamie, Jamie, but he tags out to the daddy. RJR tags out to Taco Laco here in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. Taco Laco, look at him, cutting him off with a nice knee to the gut, back elbow to the back of the head. Taco Laco with a stiff right hand. Another. What's Taco going to do? I really only know this guy for giving out free food at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. What's he going to do here tonight? against the Chubby Daddy. Chubby Daddy takes a stiff turnbuckle. Taco Laco has a measure. Does not matter. Does not matter. There it is. He missed the tag. Good night. The Chubby Daddy was in firm control there. Nice T-bone suplex. Oh, no. He's got a gauge. Bam. Shotgun to the face. Jamie Senegal loving every bit of this. That his tag team partner is performing inside the Stunt Studio staging. And the question is right now, what is Taco Laco going to be able to do? Oh, right there. That's effective. You break somebody's jaw. You get their teeth to clamp into each other. You knock them a little bit loopy for a second. That might be enough. Oh, Taco tipping outside the ring. Smart move. Taco now all the way down to the floor. Oh, man. We are down here on the ringside area of this first Stunt fight, and this is not good, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, thank God these two competitors have brought it back inside the squared circle. Boot down to the back. Taco Laco in a lot of trouble. You got a question right now. Does the Chubby Daddy and Jamie Senegal want to put this away, or do the two of them want to make a point to the tag team division? Taco Laco and RJR are not common tag team partners, not one of the Sanctuary Stunt Studio common tag teams. And now that the IndyCard Mafia are no longer the tag team champions, you got to question if they're looking at the quote-unquote soft targets of Jason King and Frank McCabe. There's definitely an opening here in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio for a dominant tag team. Unfortunately, right now, it's dominated by Frank McCabe and Jason King. And I got to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm as embarrassed by it as anybody else. Jamie Senegal coming inside the congregation stunt ring, walking over his opponent, landing a beautiful moonsault. One, two, only a two count, though. He hooked the leg. It wasn't enough. Jamie's only, I'd say, about 165 pounds. That backflip, not quite as effective as it would be if it was coming from a 200-plus-pound competitor. Jamie Senegal up and over. Oh, my God! Well, that's going to affect his grinder profile later on tonight. Rolls him up. Jamie rolls through. Oh, and a Mexican head scissors by Taco Laco. Jamie's in a lot of trouble. He's got a lot of injuries across his entire body, from his dick to his face. Oh, and a knee to the face, once again, wearing down Jamie Senegal. Those knees to the face aren't going to help his grinder profile anymore. Choking him out. One, two, only a two count tonight. Where's RJR Haverman? Oh my God! Good big Jamie Senegal. This one might be over. Round and round he goes. Senegal down. That might have knocked him loopy. One, two. Jamie Senegal might like women after that spin. He's knocked dizzy on that one. We'll see him here in a clear pair of cowboy pants and, like, you know, denim shirts, cowboy hat. Taco Laco with the frog splash. Cover. One, two. That's not going to get the job done against a competitor like Jamie Senegal. Jamie Senegal, one of the greatest that's ever been here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. Somebody who's been a tag team champion in the past, has definitely pushed at that Sanctuary live stream and Spotlight Championship. Jamie Senegal, sunset flip. Got him trapped though. Taco Laco with a good move. Didn't work out for him. You think he'd have that one scouted now from Senegal. One, two. Nope. Senegal should be working on that kick to make that move a slight bit more effective. We've seen it a few times here out of Jamie at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. Taco Laco catches Jamie with that. flying European uppercut. I was rather impressed by it from Taco Laco. Jamie's still in a lot of trouble. Taco in a lot of trouble. The real question right now is which one of these two can make it to their corner first. Both men on the exact opposite side of the ring they want to be on. The question is who can make it to their tag team partner. One, two. It was a good attempt, but nothing that would have got that pinfall there by Taco. Taco, I think, is a little bit on Dream Street, grabbing anything he can. Both men desperate for a tag. Who's going to make it? Jimmy makes the tag. Jimmy Nardi comes in. Down goes RJR. Up. Down with the diamond cutter goes RJR. Here goes the chubby daddy, swing and a miss. Jab, jab, jab. Oh, and jab, there he goes. Taco Laco has been knocked out of this competition. Right now, it's RJR on his own. Double axe handle to the guts. Good move. Goes for the side suplex, if he gets this. Oh, he may get it. Cover, one, two. Oh, my God, Jamie should have been in there for his partner. I'm surprised that chubby daddy was able to kick out of that. RJR must not have been able to get all of it. Here comes Senegal. He knows his partner's in trouble. He just told him, wait. A roaring elbow. Goes up. Slice bread. Down he goes. There goes RJR. RJR's on Dream Street. He's in trouble. Rolls through. Cutter. Down he goes. Referee, count this one. It's over. One, two, three.